One time the Swede, this big old mule of a feller up from Leather Gap, challenged old Sammy to a drinking contest. Well, I knew better than to bet against Sammy, but the rest of them fellers put their money down on the big Swede. After Sammy chugged down about 5 big mugs of beer, they commenced on the hard stick. After just one jug of White Lightning, the Swede's eyeballs rolled back up into his skull, and he fell backwards and broke a table. Sammy jumped off his bar stool and did the Mexican hat dance around the Swede's body, collecting side bets. We won almost $200 that night. Not bad for an ex-midget.